Welcome to the second day of Formula Student Austria. It's been a couple of busy days for us here. Yesterday, we had to set up the pits as well as the campsites. And today, we went to scrutineering. And by the end of the day, we managed to get all the checks done and pass everything. We also got some test runs with the car. But let's now look at the footage from the event so far.